Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon everybody and welcome to my video. And first I will introduce myself. My name is Asi. I'm semester 4A and I'm of English Education Department. And this video I will presentation about COVID-19 or coronavirus disease 19. And I'm taking a poster. This is my poster, you can see. Okay, and now I will explanation about what is coronavirus. Coronavirus is a large family of viruses that occurs a variety of diseases including colds to serious illnesses such as SARS and MERS-CoV. Coronavirus is a new strain of the virus that has never been detected. And how to signs and symptoms of the coronavirus? You have to know signs and symptoms of the coronavirus. The sign is feel fever and hard to breathe and cough. If you feel the strain, you immediately do a doctor examination. And how to prevent coronavirus? There are several ways you can do to prevent the coronavirus. Wash your hand with soap. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. Wear a mask and you use sanitizer. And you have to social distancing. You work from home, you school from home, and you have to stay at home. You don't go everywhere. You don't go anywhere. You have to stay at home. Enough for my presentation about COVID-19. I hope this video useful for you all. And thank you for watching. Thank you for your attention. And see you later. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.